He's just about to speak, Premier of Quebec, François Legault.
Merci, merci, merci.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you to all.
On a eu un message clair, hein? Les Québécois.
We got a clear message.
On a envoyé un message fort ce
soir,
les Québécois.
A strong message tonight. Quebecers told us.
Ouais.
Keep going.
Et vous savez, c'est une victoire qui est historique parce que ce
this
soir,
is a historic victory because tonight, and I'm so proud of this, we've elected the largest number of women in the entire history of Quebec.
Quelle belle gang. Ça veut dire que le travail commence, par exemple, pour le deuxième mandat.
This means that our work is just starting for our second mandate. I know that there are some here for whom the priority among all priorities must remain education. When I was a boy in Sainte-Anne-de-Bellevue, on my path to being premier, everything I have is thanks to my parents and my education. And we have a duty to give each child in Quebec the chance to realize their full potential. So we will continue to promote the teaching profession. We've done a lot, but we have to do more. We have to help the 25% of children who have learning difficulties if we want to enhance school success. That's where we have to go. We have to continue renovating our schools. We've done a lot, but there's yet more to be done. We've also announced, I think we owe it to young people, athletic infrastructure throughout Quebec. And we'll continue to focus on education because the future is our children.
Now,
the short-term issue, the most pressing issue for Quebecers, is the economic situation. Inflation is increasing the cost of living, interest rates are rising. There are some people in Quebec right now who are hard-pressed to make ends meet. So yes, we will be sending help as early as December. We will keep our word. And talking about the economy, we have to continue creating wealth in Quebec. It's not an end in itself, creating wealth, but it gives us the means to fulfill the great ambitions we have for Quebec. We have an exceptional opportunity ahead of us, the opportunity to transform our economy, to make Quebec into a leader in the world. In the green economy, we can do it.
Donc, c'est vraiment possible, là.
It is possible. It's not just words. Yes, we can become wealthier, but reducing our greenhouse gas emissions. We have a duty to reduce them and eventually eliminate them, our greenhouse gas emissions, because we have to help to contribute to the effort that has to be undertaken all over the planet to fight against climate change. We owe it again to our children. To succeed in this immense economic and environmental project, we'll need everyone. We'll need everybody's strength, everybody's brain. Yes, I hear the message that young people sounded out loud and clear, and I work to work with all generations to succeed in this project because it will be a turning point in Quebec's history. I would also like for this huge project to contribute to bringing the Quebec nation together with the indigenous people. So let us continue down the path of truth and reconciliation. We need each other.
Of course, the other big priority that we have is the healthcare network, especially after the 2 years of the pandemic that nobody had forecast and that we tried to manage as best we could. There are some employees in the healthcare network who were on the front lines for 2.5 years, and now we have the duty, more than ever, to support them. Our network must become more human, more effective. It is the biggest management challenge that we have in Quebec, and we are fortunate to have the right captain. Yes, yes.
A captain that agrees to devote the next few years of his life. Thank you, Christian Dubé. Thank you, Christian. The message we received this evening is, let's keep going, but an election divides, even though I think that there are many more things in Quebec that bring us closer than things that divide us. Quebecers are a great people, and when I say Quebecers are a great people, I'm talking about all Quebecers, all regions, all regenerations, all origins. I will be the premier of all Quebecers.
So when I say that Quebecers form a great nation, I mean all Quebecers from all regions, of all ages, of all origins, I'm going to be the premier of all Quebecers. Yeah!
There's one thing I want to clarify tonight. In Quebec, all parties, all leaders are in favor of immigration. Contrary to what is the case elsewhere, in Quebec, there is no party that is against new arrivals, newly arrived citizens. All parties believe that immigration brings richness and that integration in our great nation is a mutual gift. Let's not forget that the greatest duty of a premier of Quebec is to make sure that the French language remains and retains all of its place and all of its strength. The greatest duty of a premier is to protect our language. We must not only stop the decline of French, we have to be able to promote the place of French in Quebec. It's our duty as a nation, as a Quebec nation. And whether we like it or not, the future of French depends on our ability to integrate those who have recently chosen to build their future in Quebec in French. And over the next few months, we'll be talking respectfully. We can do that in Quebec, and I'm sure that we will hammer out a vision to bring all Quebecers together behind our common language. It is the duty that we must fulfill. So to conclude, I know that there are some people who want to go party. I want to congratulate all the winners tonight of all parties. I want to thank all those who ran, even if they didn't win. You have served democracy. I spoke earlier tonight with Dominique Langlade, with Gabriel, with Paul, with Eric. I congratulated them for their campaign. They were tough opponents. They were eloquent. And I told them that we'll be talking individually over the coming weeks. I want to talk about how we can work together for Quebecers. Of course, we will still have differences, disagreements. It's normal. But I want us to work together on what brings us together. And to conclude, I also want to thank all the volunteers, all the candidates, all the party workers of all the parties, but obviously, especially those of the CAQ. This victory is yours.
Merci. Merci.
Thank you. Thank you.
Merci. Puis vous allez me permettre.
And allow me to thank especially one volunteer who has been with me for 32 years. And as you know, politics isn't made up of all good days. There are bad days, there are tough days. And
merci,
that person has had her share of bad days. Thank you, Isabelle.
Finalement, je veux dire merci à ceux qui nous ont donné leur confiance.
I would like to thank those who've given us their trust. In particular, if you'll allow me, the voters of Assomption who re-elected me. Thank you to the people of L'Assomption. So now I'm really concluding. I love Quebec. I love Quebecers, and it's a great honor to have been chosen for the second time as your premier. It's a great responsibility, but I'm taking it on with all my heart. Thank you and good evening.